the top street racers have come to Chicago from all over America. Because this is Battle Machine's only racer search all year, yo! Whoever wins today earns the right to step up to the big time Battle Machine races. If street racing's your thing, Battle Machine is where you prove you can run with the best. Hey, who knows? One of these drivers could be the next street king, you know what I'm saying? All right, it's time to go, people. Come on! The finals will be starting in just a little bit. But first, check it out. You've seen them in the DVDs, you've seen the magazine covers, and seriously, all the racers would kill for his crown.
Leo Watanabe, people, the showdown king.
Thank you so much for coming out today. Everyone here at Battle Machine is super psyched you could be here.
Yeah, you know, I ran a lot of street races too, until I went something like this. Yeah, it was my ticket to the big time. Still, it's nice to get back to such small races.
Well, it may be right. Oh yeah, check it out. There's Ryan Cooper in that green S13. He's been on fire today. That dude's definitely a Battle Machine prospect.
No, I don't know about this Cooper guy. He never would have cut it back in the day. They must have really lowered the standards this year.
Hey, I'm not going to stick up for Cooper. His driving's got to do all the talking. Okay. These dudes are looking ready. Everyone is speeding for the win. Because this is a big one. The winner of this race gets an invite to the big time Battle Machine races. So come on, Chicago. Chi-Town, make some noise. Okay, here we go. We got them all on the line. Let's get this party started.
Okay. pretty behind the wheel. It physically pained me to watch that guy drive, you know what I'm saying?
Well, thanks for helping us out, Rio. It's been real. Oh, folks, Cooper has crushed today. The dude just totally dominated. Oh, yeah, Cooper's coming up. I'm saying. Dramatic. Come on, dude. Don't hate the player. Hate the game. Cooper, you're going to Battle Machine, homie. You made it. Come on, you guys. Make some noise for him.
And let me also mention that we've got Ryan Cooper out there today. This is his first big, quote-unquote, legal race. This guy's got mad skills. He's been street racing for a hot minute, and he totally just dominated a Battle Machine qualifier. Okay, we got some serious grip driving on deck right now.
Chopping it up with the usual suspects here at Battle Machine. They aren't rookies, though. These are just some of their first races where they don't have to worry about leaving in a paddy wagon. You know what I'm saying?
Woo! There's my man, Ryan Cooper. They call him the Comeback Kid because he's famous for pulling out those last-minute wins. Don't sleep on him. Come on, I'm telling you.
You see what I'm seeing? Some serious Detroit metal down there with that pair of Chevys. Yo, this one's gonna be like a hurricane going up against an earthquake. Oh yeah!
We've got one more race to go. This is gonna decide it. Get your earplugs handy, because these guys are invented Onikyan, or Demon Gamers. Because they've only won like every race they've ever entered.